nothing is to happen down there is still accomplishing the enemy and they're lighting up. Now this isn't a huge problem, it just means that in order to turn the LED off, we actually have to apply a voltage to them so that the voltage across the LED is equal on both sides. So basically what this looks like in our code is every time we want to turn the LED off, we set it to 1. And when we want to turn it on, we set it to 0. We figured out that the LEDs are GP4 and GP5. Turns out there's actually two LEDs there. I thought it was just one. And then we have to keep them.